Smart cities and smart communities are a new way of living together, exchanging information and optimizing the way we consume energy, we move around, maybe also with less traffic, and that applies to India, but as well to many European cities. So smart communities are fueled by intelligent way of handling data. And that's an area where indeed there could be technological cooperation in the area of big data, in the area of computing, to make sure that communities can resort to the best possible algorithms in order to process data that can be used to optimize every single service in the community. The EU-India relationship in ICT is really excellent. I mean, it's dates since many years. We have a common dialogue, we exchange experiences, and we have many areas in which we see that there can be concrete cooperation.